I wish that people realized that ballet dancers are actually athletes, and not only we're doing something beautiful, but it's very athletic and very difficult on our bodies, and we have to be very strong and smile and be beautiful at the same time, which is kind of hard to do. I am Alicia Fabry, and I dance with Carolina Ballet.